Hey guys, Kourtney Kardashian has confirmed her engagement to Travis Barker with a romantic post on Instagram. The reality TV star posted photographs on Sunday of herself and the Blink-182 drummer hugging on a beach amid a sack of roses, captioning the post "Forever." Travis commented "Forever" underneath the post. Travis popped the question at a beachside hotel in Montecito, California. The Kardashian sisters welcomed the news with Kim posting engagement ring emojis beneath the post. She also took to Twitter to post a video of the couple captioned "Travis Forever." The couple began dating in the latter part of 2020 after being friends for years and went Instagram official after Valentine's Day. The marriage will mark Kourtney's first and Travis's third. Travis escorted Kourtney down to the beach where he had red florals set up in the shape of a heart. Kim and Khloe Kardashian, Kylie and Kendall Jenner, Corey Gamble, Kris Jenner and Tristan were there for the proposal and engagement party, as well as Travis's kids London, Alabama and stepdaughter Atiana. Travis and Kourtney have been inseparable and packing on the PDA since they started dating, with Travis even tattooing his name on his chest. Kourtney shares three children, Mason, Penelope, and Rain, with ex Scott Disick, who she dated for years but refused to marry. Congratulations to Travis and Kourtney.
Congratulations!